Savior. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and of peace there will be no end. On the throne of David and over his kingdom, to establish it and to uphold it with justice and with righteousness from this time forth and forevermore. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will do this.
God's promise from the beginning was that God would create and would love creation. God created everything, and we are the height of that creation. And God knew from the beginning that we would need a Savior. It was always part of the plan. We hear it in the voices of Micah and Isaiah, and all throughout the Old Testament, the promise of the one to come. That promise has been fulfilled for you. God created with you in mind. You are the apple of God's eye, and all of it has been done for you. Let us give God our thanks and praise for all that we have been given. Amen.